is your Castle Comics rebounder of the game. Fourth quarter starts with the three from the perimeter. Trying to get this back to single digits. Can do so with any sort of basket. Three from Fiddler. Parker working off the screen, picks up the dribble, dishes to Falcone. Off the glass and in for two more. Kicks in the paint, lets it go, can't get it to roll. Falcone emerges with it and puts it out for two more. Jones has a lane, down pass, Falcone again from her office. Just to the right of the rim, lays it in for two more. Timeout, Jaspers. Put the play into motion last time, take it away. Jones coming down the court, lays it in for two. Like the Purple Eagles were done for. Offensive rebound. The putback doesn't go. Falcone has it. It's a chance to take the lead.
Manhattan handled this press all night long. So halfway through the fourth quarter, what a shift.
Parker does it. They come all the way back. Their first lead since with 9 minutes left to go in the first quarter.
Screened by Falcone up top.
She's done a great job of creating space for Parker. Jumper's good. Parker does it again. Falcone, apropos that she gets it from Parker. Comeback complete for the Purple Eagles as they storm back in the fourth quarter. They score 33 in the fourth quarter alone and hold the Jaspers to 9.
Overcome a 21-point deficit in the fourth quarter. Just amazing comeback.
Here is the Parker sisters come together, and they complete one of the best comebacks in program history.
Proud of this team, proud of the fight, proud of the grit. We ready.